We've all seen it 1,000 times. Some guy in a movie casually flicks his cigarette through the air. The slow motion sequence begins, and we see that sparking tip ignite a waiting trail of gasoline, usually leading to a tanker or a conveniently placed box of Acme explosives. The cigarette instantly ignites the gasoline, flames race along the surface, and the payoff explosion is glorious for our blockbuster-loving eyes. It makes for a pretty incredible scene in the movies, but can it actually happen in real life? In short, not really, unless the conditions are absolutely perfect. Even so, maybe we should take a closer look. The answer to this should be a simple yes or no, but in reality, the scenario is slightly more complex. Cigarettes tend to burn at approximately 800 to 1100 degrees Fahrenheit, and can get even hotter during a particularly long drag. Essentially, inhaling provides more and more oxygen for the fire to burn faster and hotter, thus eating up the tobacco and releasing smoke into your lungs. However, the ignition temperature of gasoline is much lower than that, roughly 495 degrees Fahrenheit. On paper, this suggests that the gasoline should ignite quite quickly, followed by an imminent explosion. But researchers have shown this to be highly unlikely. When a cigarette is not being dragged, the temperature drops considerably, making it harder to use as an ignition tool. Furthermore, gasoline is dangerous due to the flammability of its fumes, not the liquid itself. When gasoline goes up in flames, the fumes from the liquid are the main burning agent. When the liquid isn't in a contained space, like the open air of a gas station, it would be nearly impossible for the lit cigarette to ignite the free-floating fumes. The variables of gasoline vapor, airflow, and temperature of the cigarette are all difficult to calculate, but the probability is extremely low that you could go up in flames after tossing a cigarette butt into a pool of gasoline. One particular study attempted over 2,000 different scenarios and situations where gasoline and a lit cigarette could interact, and not a single attempt resulted in the gasoline catching on fire. Some predictions were made as to why they couldn't get the gasoline to light, including the rapid formation of ash on the cigarette. Researchers also speculated that the gasoline vapor naturally convected away from the lit area, making it impossible for the fumes to light. Interestingly, the sparking mechanism in a lighter has been shown to be more receptive to gasoline fumes than a lit cigarette. In other words, you would be safer walking into a gas station with a lit cigarette rather than lighting one after walking through only a few gasoline puddles. While the probability of an imminent gasoline demise are very small, it's better to simply avoid these types of situations whenever possible. Unless, of course, you're the cool guy from the movie who flicks a cigarette and then turns his back on the explosion. Good luck with that, by the way.